Just as I was about to take my shoes off from the rooftop, dare I see a girl with braided hair here before me. This by myself, I go and scream, hey, don't do it, please. What did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. A girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sakes, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. And you upset, cause you can't have what you wanted. You're lucky that you never got it robbed of anything. I'm feeling that a bit for listening.